Hello, lovelies! My name is Inky, and welcome back to Minecraft 1.13. Update Aquatic, as you can see. And, while I was gone, I did a little something. I went out and I got us some kelp and some more rock cod to eat. But that's basically it. And I also did a little bit of research to that buried treasure. Apparently, ravines, as we classified last episode, aren't a common treasure. Usually it's like a dungeon or actual treasure, apparently, but I didn't see anything while I was over there, so I'm just gonna assume maybe it was a fluke, because I honestly could not find anything else there. Hello, turtle. Oh, I'm sorry. I guess today we're just gonna explore around our new home. And also, I want to check out those dungeons down there. I got a better look at them while I was hunting for these fish. And it looks like they're really cool. I might want to get a little bit of wood while I'm out here. Is the sun is setting? Okay, we need to get some wood and get out. Okay, spider, where is it? Hello? There's a drowner over here, but not a spider? I'm not gonna go looking for him. I'm good with them being not near me. Okay? Okay. So let's just get some wood real quick before we go down there. And I guess that's all we're gonna do this episode, maybe. I mean, we might do a few other things, but my main priority is just exploring those dungeons, not shipwreck. But oh, also earlier I found out the dolphins give you some kind of power up? Oh, look, little kelp. Okay, where is it? Oh, it's down here, isn't it? Oh, no, it's not. Hello? Magic water? Spider? It sounds like I'm on top of it right now. Hello? Is it invisible? I see a drowner. Don't tell me drowners make spider noises. Can I see it from up here? I see a plains biome. That's cool. But no spider. Ow. Interesting. Sugar cane over there. No, I'm gonna stick a boat to my home that is underwater. And also, we should probably renovate eventually. What is that? Are those fish kissing? Aww. Get a room! Thank you, they heard me. Okay, let's just go home. Why does my sword sometimes show up, other times it doesn't? Okay, where was my house again? Is it under here or something? Best guess is like, oh wait, hold on, I could probably see it from here. I cannot. Okay, you know what, I'm just gonna, oh, yep, there it is. See, told you guys it was here. Oh, wow, that was weird. that was weird. Okay, so my wood should go in here. I have some planks, okay. I don't have anything. I wish I had something to like, make it. Okay, I'm gonna bring my sand with me. I'm also gonna put this, but half here and half in this one. I wish I had something that I could use to breathe underwater longer, but I do not. I'm gonna bring my sand and gravel, because as we've established, it's quite handy to have when cleaning these areas out. Can I about make a bucket? I could! Let's also make some armor. Have I done that yet? I have not. Why not? Am I that stupid? I'm making a bucket, and I'm also making like a chest plate. And some boots! I have enough for both. How great. Actually, I probably should have made an axe, because I've been kind of fussing about that. Well, it's kind of too late now, isn't it? Oh, well, actually, it's never too late. It's never too late to make an axe, guys. What? Oh, I was going for the model long axe, the long model axe, you know. And I'll leave that here. Okay, you right? Guys ready to go? Oh wait, I should probably make some torches as well. I don't have enough. Should I use the rest of my coal for torches? I might as well. Bring those with me just in case to light this up. Okay, let's get going. Okay, it's in here. I'm gonna go up to get more bubbles first. Okay, so it's right down here. Oh gosh, okay, I didn't mean to do that. I hear something, I hear drowners. Was that a drowner? Where's an entrance? Oh yeah, that's a drowner. That's a drowner. Is he in the? Is he inside? Ah! 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 That scared me half to death. Oh, that gives me air too. That was awesome. That gives me air. Is that me? Am I making those strange as fuck noises? I certainly hope not, to be honest. There's no entrance. Okay, I'm just gonna break in, I guess. Okay, I'm gonna break in with a stone pick. Wait, I'm not gonna probably break it from the side. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna go in here. I'm gonna eat, and I'm gonna go in. Am I making those noises or is a drowner? Because I don't see any. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna break in right now. Maybe it wasn't the best idea. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on. Break it. Break the freaking block. Break it. Please, before I die. Please. And. Ah! It restarted. Okay, maybe not. Okay, maybe it wasn't a wise idea. Maybe I'm gonna use the iron pick. The iron pick should do us well. Maybe. Maybe. Would this actually. It doesn't. Okay. Okay, that's fine. Hold on. I'm gonna try to. Okay. That does not work. I was hoping that maybe it would work, but it doesn't. I'm just gonna go from the top. Okay, I'm gonna go in from the top in a minute. Okay, I'm gonna go in from the top. I'm just gonna. Okay, iron pick works a little faster. That's a little faster. What? Is it solid? What? Wait, what? Is it solid? Is it just a solid? No, it can't be. It can't be. It can't be. What? Okay, no, there's a way in. Okay, I'm gonna use a shovel. Oh, there's a drowner inside. How lovely. Is he coming up here? They're trying to. Okay. Okay, let him out, let him out. He's free! Release the drowner! Release the drowners! Oh, there's so many. Is that the same guy? Was it? I think it was the same guy. Can I get in now? Is it full of water? Please don't be full of water. It's full of water. Okay, it's full of water. It's full of water. It's full of water. Oh, some kelp. This got something out of this. Ooh, some more kelp. Okay, so I'm just going to assume it's full of water and there's no treasure. But you know what? Let's go in and see anyways. Okay, okay, okay. I'm gonna try to fill it in with sand so I don't die. Okay, 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 okay. Go back up, go back up, go back. Okay, guys. Okay. I think this is probably a lame strategy, but it works. Aha! See, it worked. You see? You see what I mean? It works. I'm just going to block this and put a torch in here. Haha! See what I mean? I got it! I got it! There's nothing in here, is there? There is nothing at all of interest in here. Shovel broke. Okay, that's fine too. I'll use dirt to clog this part up. If there is nothing in here after all this time. There is! Okay. Use an axe to break this. You better not be a source block. You're a source block. I hate you. Hey, I'll take some of this to decoration in my new house. Oh, great. What's this? Oh, buried treasure map. Hey, let's go treasure hunting again. Yeah. No, not right now. I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it to this episode because we already did that. Wait, is it the same spot? It's the same spot, isn't it? It's the same spot. Okay, fine. Take it back. Fine, be that way. Actually, is there anything else in here? Nope, just dirt. Fine. Fine, chest. Stop that! Give me back my coal! Ah! I came back here for nothing. Stop it! I'm going to go back up. Okay, stop it. Why can't I not jump? Whatever. It's still dark. It's so dark. It's so dark. Okay, now we're going back up. Back home. Back home. Back home. Oh, there's creeper and zombie over there. That's great. Okay, that's brilliant. Is there a fish? That's a fish, isn't it? Yes, thank you. Why does it make such a violent noise when I hit it? Did I kill it? Oh, delicious fish. Did I even get that? I didn't. I'll punch you in the face, fish. I will punch every fish in the fucking face. Get back here. Take it in the gills. That sounds odd. You know what I meant. Ooh, this is a school. This is a school of fish. What are you learning? Okay, that's fine. Come on. Here's more than one punch to take you out. Guys, this is how you fish. You punch every fish you see in the face. And then bring them back once you kill them. You kill them with your bare hands. Can I? Ah, there we go, I'm back. I'm alive! Came back with not much, to be honest. I got some coal and some flint. And some more of this stuff. For no freaking reason. What can I? Oh, I can actually make iron ingots. Why not? Why not? Why not? I got one single iron nugget remaining. It's the lucky nugget. I'll keep that on me. Oh, let's go mining. Why not? Why not? Well, mine, and that's about it. Not very exciting, really. I mean, like, what did I expect, honestly? I guess I expected a bit more. Some iron is nice, thank you. See, the world, the universe is against me, but it gave me iron. That's what matters, right? And some coal. I think the world's trying to make up for that, for that really bad treasure chest. We need to explore that other one, the shipwreck as well, but I don't know where it is. We'll have to find it once the daylight comes up. Yeah, that's a good idea. As we mine our coal. I can make more torches with- Hey, more iron! It's my lucky day. I want to see my torch. Use the torch of wisdom. There's a lot in this vein. There we go, anything else? Nope, okay. I guess maybe I'll mine down from here after I get this coal. Yeah, delicious coal. Delicious. Yum. In my backpack. Ah. Nothing is more soothing than mining or fishing in Minecraft. I say fishing as well. I'm not gonna say mining is the most relaxing thing. Building is stressful as heck. Especially if you're doing it underwater. That reminds me, I'm gonna have to build underwater soon, aren't I? Because my base is underwater, at least my current base anyway. It might be a good idea to, like, make a base, like, on the land. Instead of just living underwater. Because this is going to be, like, hell to build in. That's going to be so hard. And it's not even going to be that fruitful in the end. Maybe I should build a land base. I'll think about it and we'll see. But, oh, well, hello. Lava. Okay, I guess I'm in a cave now. That's cool. I guess we're caving. Cave. Man. Thought I heard a zombie. Ah! Oh, well, it's a creeper, so. That's cool. No. Bat! I killed your brother with the sword. I can do it with an iron. Ah! Please don't explode. Yes! I am the creeper killer! I am the master! I am the boss of all creepers. I can... Hey, zombies, though. Okay, can I plug this up, please? Hold on, is there any... I need to put some light in here. Put some light on the situation. Let's just cover this up with a little something. Is this, like... There we go. That should do it. Or not. What? Where's it coming from? There it goes, I think. No? What? Oh, okay. Don't drop my fish. Don't drop the fish. What is... What is happening? Oh, there it goes. Kind of? Wait, what? Wait, how is it doing that? Hold the fucking phone. Excuse me, I don't... How are you doing this? Okay, there's a lot more I thought there was, isn't there? Why is there a zombie down here? Yeah, there is. Oh, you poor fellow. I'm not gonna help you. Maybe I'll kill you. I'll help you. Yeah, I'll put you out of your misery. Come here, then. Come here, then, mate. Oh. You're gonna drown. I hope you realize that. You escaped my blade, but you're just gonna die. Okay, then. You insist. This water is so annoying. Where is it leaking from? I don't understand. I'm just gonna follow it and see where it goes. Is it all from one source? Kind of. Is it a leak in the ceiling? I don't understand what's happening right now. Okay, just go like that. Did that help? Where is this water going and coming from? And where is it? Where is the source? That's magic water right there. What's going on? What is happening right now? How are you doing this? There must be a lot of water glitches in this update. Because this is ridiculous. This is straight up ridiculous right now. Look at that! How is that happening? I'm getting angry at this. What is this? Okay, I understand that. Just stop. Okay. I was gonna be concerned if it kept doing that. Because that it can leak through corners now? Is that what's going on? Okay, then. Are you still dying? You better be. Are you not dead yet? How are you still alive? Can you not drown? Can zombies not drown anymore? Wait, is he in a safe spot? Oh, that motherfucker. He's in a safe spot, isn't he? Mm-hmm. He is. Can't see a thing. Ah, it's a creeper! I can see one thing, and that's a creeper. I may be the boss of creepers, but I'm not prepared to fight in this environment. Alright, you know what? You know what? Okay, you know what? You're just gonna... Kindly fuck off, please. You're annoying me. Thank you. You know what? I am not called the goddess of creepers for nothing. I'm not called that at all by anyone, but I'm just gonna lure him. Come on, then. Oh. You're stuck. Okay, then. You guys probably can't see a thing, but I'm murdering a creeper right now. Take my word for it! Okay, it didn't work. What's up here? Is this light? There's light up here. Oh, nothing. My favorite thing is nothing. Mm-mm. Okay, you know what? This cave is unsuccessful. I'm just gonna take this iron and leave. Okay? Hear that, monsters? You're rid of me. For now. As long as I don't need coal and I come back. Then you're gonna die. But until then, I guess you're safe. Whoever else is down here. Hey, more iron. Thank you. Delicious. Yum. In my backpack. I said that before, I think. Yes. Okay, good. Oh, more iron. Next to lava. There we go. That will slowly dissolve. And I can go down there, maybe. I don't know why I would want to, but, you know. Such is the way of a miner, going into places we shouldn't, just because we think... Minerals. No, not materials, not minerals. I guess minerals counts as... Something, why did we go down there, but minerals, materials, whatever. What have you, whatever you may call it. I hear that fucking spider again. It's the ghost of the spider. The ghost of spiders I have killed in the past. They're here, and they want revenge. And I am not going to give them revenge. For they are ghosts and cannot kill me. Alright, we got 38 iron. Okay, I got some cod, some more cod, and I guess we're gonna split up this iron. I'm gonna put a few more in it. There we go. Make some more torches, why not? I ran out while I was down there, so might as well. Alright. Oh, some wheat. Yeah, we got some more wheat, so I can just bop bop bop. More bread, some more cod, some deliciousness, some more kelp. I forgot to cook that, so I'll put that with the rest, and I'll cook that later. Is it daytime now? It is. Okay, so the shipwreck is over there, I think. Is it? No, it's further out. Okay. So I'll go back down, and I'll get my... I shall get my, gravel. Oh, I already have sand and gravel. Okay, never mind. I'll take... Oh, well, I gotta take a stack of cobble with me. Alrighty, righty, right. Let's go upwards. And... another one? Wait, what? Is there two? Wait. Wait, is there two? Wait, is there an entrance in this one? There is. What's in here? Nothing. Okay, that's fine. Was there anything in there that I missed? Ooh, was there like a chest hidden inside? Hold on! Coming up! I'm going up! She lets me up! Okay, there we go. I'm gonna catch my breath up here for a minute. So I guess we're gonna go back down and I'm gonna dig up the competition. Okay, I can't. I don't think I can. Okay, nope, didn't work, didn't work, didn't work, didn't work, didn't work. I'm gonna die. Ah! Oh, just in time. Oh, thank goodness. I'm gonna get rid of this kelp. This kelp is honestly annoying and in the way and always like in my face. Oh my god, it's lagging a little bit because of this. It'll float up. Oh my gosh. That is eco-terrorism, my favorite thing to do. Don't quote me on that. So help me. It's not really. It's not. I swear. I love nature. And everything it has to offer us. Especially this delicious kelp that I will have. I will feast for days. Wish I could get seaweed and some sushi. Some what? Some sushi. Some delicious sushi. Okay, so I'm gonna... Okay, I'm gonna guess I gotta do like this. What? What? Did it not work? Wait, I'm stuck! Oh! Oh no, I'm not stuck! I'm free! Ah! Okay. Okay. I'm okay. I'm going in here now, I guess, instead. I saw this, so I'm like, oh yes, please, thank you. Would you please dive? It's very close to the surface, so this makes it much easier. Okay, good. Okay, this may be a bit harder than I thought because it's so big. Die, kelp. Ecoterrorism in Minecraft doesn't matter, okay? Okay, it doesn't. Okay, can I do an axe? Not any better. Is it not working at all? Okay. Come on, come on, come on. Okay, didn't work, didn't work, didn't work. Ah, I'm stuck, I'm stuck. I'm gonna die. Oh, I'm gonna die. If I had died. Oh, no, that would have been horrible. Okay, pickaxe. It's not any better. I'm gonna make a shovel or something. I don't think I'm gonna make a shovel. Ah, dang it. I'm gonna need to go home. Okay, I'm gonna go home. I'm gonna go home, and that way I can make a shovel. And I'll see you guys in a minute when I'm back. Okay, I'm dying again. Forget it. Forget it. No! Okay, I'm alive. Okay. I'm fine now. I'll see you guys in a minute then when I'm hopefully still alive. Okay, so I got a couple shovels. I got about three, just in case we need more. And hopefully we can... Okay, it's a bit faster this time. I think we can do it. Hold on, hold on. Come back, come back. Come on. Please. Please work. It didn't work. Okay. Okay, so that's a flop. Okay, how are we gonna keep looting this if we can't even get air down there? Can we put signs and stuff down again? Is it not possible anymore? Could you please fucking just work? Okay, I'm gonna put more sand down. Okay, I'm stuck. I hate getting stuck. Okay, I'm gonna need to break. I'm gonna break open more. Break open more of a hole so I can actually get out when I need to. Okay, that works, I guess. Kind of. Destroy this kelp. I can't see, guys. I can't see the forest down there. Hit that how you may. Oh, great. I got a new recipe. That's awesome. This is what I wanted for Christmas. It's not even near Christmas. Come on now. Come on. Please. Oh, it didn't even work. It didn't work. Okay, I'm going up. Going up. Going up. Drowners better not ambush me. I swear to God while I'm doing this. That ghost spider I keep hearing. That would be a nightmare. Maybe I could use solid blocks. Solid blocks should work. Yes, solid blocks. To stop any of that pesky. Yes. That should work. Get my plan. My plan. So it doesn't. Why does it still do that? Okay, so there's a fence, that's why. Okay, now I need to go up, go up, go up, go up, go up. Okay, I had this down to a science. Yes. The solid block should stop the water from making an infinite source. So it shouldn't, like, It shouldn't, anyway. Ugh. Why does it keep doing that? Is there something I'm missing? I just need air. What is that? What was that noise? Excuse me? I hope you guys fucking heard that. That was disturbing. That was like a weird ass gasp noise. I don't like it. Was that one of the drowners? Oh, is that a drowner? It's a drowner. It was a drowner. It was a drowner. Why am I not hitting it? Why can I not hit it? Go away. Okay. Okay, I'm glad it was one of those guys, not something else. Oh, thank goodness. That was a new beast I hadn't heard of in the water. I was like, what is that? This is probably very tedious for you guys to watch. I'm sorry about that. I'm gonna go down and hopefully break this block. Come on. A little bit more. It's a little bit more. I have time. Come on, 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 come on. Come on. Dang it! Okay. Maybe that won't work. Oi, that's great. Okay. So I need sand. I definitely need sand in this. Okay, let's do a bunch of cobblestone overboard. Cobblestone overboard! Come back! What is that? Is that an L? An F? Something made out of gravel? A marker of some sort? Why can't they make these air pockets? I guess it would be too easy then, but still. Okay. It's not a shark, is it? If they added sharks, I would be done for right now. Okay, I'm gonna go back up real quick. I'm gonna get that sand. I shouldn't. Okay, I'm gonna keep trying this until it works. What? Oh, that worked right here. Hold on. Oh no, I'm not gonna die. I'm not gonna die here. I broke that block. That added air pocket, kind of. Is that a glitch? Did I just break the game? Well, I'm not healing. I'm kind of healing. Okay, so I'm just gonna go down here and break this block. It worked. We're saved. I figured something out after so long. Oh, you guys wouldn't believe how long I've been doing this. Oh, you would not believe. You would not believe how long I've been doing this. Oh yes, finally. Okay. If there's nothing else down here, I'm gonna be so sad. Can I get that from here? Okay, maybe not. Can I go down? I can. Kind of. I'm so happy. I'm afraid to break any of the side blocks. Okay. What? Why can I not? What is that? Why is it bouncing? What? Oh, what? What? It's the sand! It's the great cannibal sand! It's eating itself and twitching for some reason. I don't understand what's going on with that. I can't break anything. What? Oh. I can't break any of these. I can break that. Okay, no, no, any more air, any more air. Okay, I'm sorry. If I break this. Oh, frick, no. Oh, still worried about that? Okay, you know what? I give up. I've been going at this for too long already. Alright, it's been too long already. I'm done with that. At least we found some cool stuff this episode. Another buried treasure map, which I'm very sad about. I was expecting more from you, game. I was expecting more, and I guess I was wrong. I am so sick of this kelp. You know, maybe we'll do like a kelp episode next time. We'll just make a bunch of kelp. Maybe I'll start building an actual like house next episode. Like on the overland instead of this little shack I call my house. I got 3 stacks of kelp. Thank you for the iron, thank you for the iron. I'm just gonna start cooking this kelp. It's gonna be in there a while, let me tell you. I'm gonna do like two more pieces of coal. There we go, I should do it. Anyway guys, I think this episode has gone on for long enough. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, be sure to crush that button like the beast you are, and remember to subscribe for more summer content. With that being said, I love you guys so much, and I hope to see you next time. Stay wild, see ya.